Opening day today, and for the first time in 544 days, we'll see fans in the stands here at home.
Isn't it terrific to be back at this again and to have fans at the ballpark? Everybody's got their unique version of what they like about opening day. Might be the Clydesdales, might be the hope of a new season, might be the new players. And you know, I kind of throw them all together and say I like them all. But to me, you know, I think about the very first opening day I had at this ballpark. Daryl Porter said you'll have goosebumps every time, and I still do.
Today, even more so, as we get set for the home opener hosting the Brewers in 2021. But Ricky, driving in here today, it just seemed completely different. The buzz around the stadium is back.
Energy, it's electric. And is it a full capacity? No, but the fans are back. It shows us that we're going in that direction, which we're all happy about. Players talking all winter about how when they would have big moments and no fan reaction, it was tough for them last year. Well, they're going to get reaction today.
I think it's going to sound like a full crowd, though, Ricky. On-field pregame ceremony scheduled to begin at 2:30, featuring the Hall of Famers, Clydesdales 2021 player introductions. Here's a look at some of those over the years. Of course, the famous backflip by Ozzie.
The first one I saw was April 12, 1984. I know the date, for goodness sakes. When Ozzie did that backflip, somebody said, wait till you see this. You'll never believe what he's going to do. And it's part of our tradition. The Clydesdale, the players coming in the cars, and just the, of course, presence of our Hall of Famers and Cardinal Hall of Famers. And they're going to be part of the festivities all week, really. And it's just fun to be wearing red and to be around people that love the Cardinals.